and welcome back to Mega Reacts. Today we're going to be watching Smiling Friends Season 1, Episode 1. This is a request from my nephew. He is about to turn 21. I was visiting with family recently and he showed me a few clips of this show. He loves it. Honestly, with the few clips I watched, I don't get it. But you know what? It is a request from family. I love my nephew. I hope his taste is good. I hope this is as amazing as he seems to think it is. But from the few little clips I saw, I don't know. Maybe I'm too old. Maybe I have aged out of whatever humor this is. But I'm willing to give it a shot. It's his birthday coming up. So this is for you. And yeah, let me just get into whatever this is going to be. But before I do, come on this journey with me. Like, comment, share, subscribe, Patreon link in the description below. This is Mega. Let's get into it. Smiling Friends. Wow, that's a building.
Pip, can we watch something else?
It's about to get really good. It's about to get really good. Trust me.
Oh, it's about to get really good.
Hey, Alan, what are you doing?
What in the heck is that on the screen?
I think we might have a mouse in the office. My precious piece of cheese has gone missing. Unless one of you took it.
I mean, I don't know. I haven't seen your piece of cheese. No idea.
You missed it.
What?
Oh, just, the character did a spin. It was like a cool spin. It was the whole reason I was showing it to you. But, yeah, it was just kind of cool.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Sort of caught me in the middle of something here. You guys don't have a problem watching someone eat, do you?
Not really, no. No, go ahead, man.
What is he eating?
So I got a call from a mom today.
Oh,
she's concerned about her son. Says he's been...
This is the dumbest thing I've ever seen in my life. Okay.
And quote, a bit mopey lately.
I thought you were going to eat the creature. No.
Put a smile on the little rascal's
face. It's just going to suckle.
They're at 8501 West Tyson.
Ow.
Hey, no biting. Okay. You want me to bite you? You know that hurts, Dad.
Do you want me to bite you? Yeah. What? I don't get it.
Hey, I told you, silly. No biting, okay? You're my good little baby, huh?
Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, no, for sure we could do that. We could help the kids smile and everything. Did you need anything else, or is that...
No.
Now get out there and make someone smile.
I'm so glad you boys came. He's just right in here. I hope he's not sleeping. Desmond! The Smiling Friends are here.
Oh, what's up those teeth, man?
Hey, this little buddy, how are you
doing? Nightmare fuel.
Whoa.
Hello.
What's,
That's Mr. Plinkett.
What's up, man? What's happening, big
That's
guy?
Mr. Plinkett.
Oh, nothing.
That's Mike!
I was probably going to use it to shoot myself or something.
Okay.
You need to do that, man. Why don't you just put the gun down, buddy?
Yeah, don't worry. Things are going to be okay. What's wrong?
Well, life's not going that great for me. My wife left me. My kids left
this
me.
This is just Mr. Plinkett!
I died from a broken heart last fall. So, I don't know. Yeah, probably just going to end it all or something.
That's a big gun.
Pim, can I talk to you for a second? Look, Pim, I know it's our job to help this guy and everything, but I think this guy's a lost cause. He's obviously made up his mind.
Just let him die.
Just clear losses and get out of here.
Oh, come on. That's nonsense, Charlie. We've never given up on a job so far. I know you don't know who I am, but my name is Pim. I know right now things seem bleak, but I promise to you that by the end of this beautiful day, you will have a big, gorgeous smile on that handsome face of yours. Oh, won't you give us a chance?
Okay, but if you can't help me,
I'm gonna f***ing shoot myself and make you two watch.
Okay, not sure about that, but yay!
That's pretty good.
Aha, I got you, you dang mouse.
Oh, it got away. Up the wall. Behind the fridge.
Oh my God. I will get you. Nobody takes Alan's precious piece of cheese and gets away with it.
So this is my new pal, Desmond. He's been feeling a bit blue lately, so I wanted to show him one of the best things life has to offer, quality family times. This is my cousin, Graham Nelly. He's a darn whiz with the skateboard, actually. Go on, show him that.
Like a purple Beavis?
Yeah.
A purple butthead?
Just know how to do him.
Oh, he's so cool with this. Yeah, God. So cool.
Oh, I can do a kickflip though, Jess.
All right, gonna kill myself now.
All right, no, makes sense.
Wait. I know the perfect place that will definitely cheer you up. Welcome to Daveland. I always come here when I feel down in the dumps.
There's
the Dave roller coaster.
Who is Dave?
The Dave toilets, Dave snow cones. Oh, and you can even meet Dave himself.
Who's Dave?
Right?
I don't know. He's Dave, creator of Daveland.
Hello?
I don't think the mouse is so little. Oh, what is... Oh, it took his hand.
You're not a mouse at all. Aw, everything's gonna be all right. Can I have my piece of cheese back, please? Ow,
oh.
What the... Hey, come back here. Come out of there. I want my cheese back,
please. Is that a testicle?
Please.
What is that? Exac.
Guys, knock it off!
I don't know what those are.
Sorry, I'm back.
Was he playing WoW?
Yeah, but nice things can't last forever.
That's exactly it. Are the best parts of life really just finding momentary distractions to keep yourself busy so you don't think about the harsh realities of life for a second? I can ride roller coasters, meet new friends, and spend time with my family all day long. It doesn't change the fact that the sun is just gonna explode. And all this was for nothing.
Well, he said it all.
Pip, did you want to show Desmond anything else, or we good?
We good. Oh, God.
I just wanted my cheese.
They crucified him.
You had to do it, man. It's okay.
The Slayer. Made me feel good.
Good.
Murder feels good.
Arthur Ford has gone missing. Hearing scratches in the walls. Finding mysterious purple shit pellets. You, my friend, may have a blibly infestation. Luckily for
blibly?
You, there's Desmond's blibly control. We'll kill them all for you. Shoot them, dab them, smash them, set them on fire. We'll take control.
Huh. I guess Desmond just needed to find a purpose in life.
Oh,
yes.
Okay.
And I got my cheese back. Nom.
Good job.
You, Alan, you crazy character.
Nom.
Oh, what? Jesus
Christ, what is that?
I'm rarely at a loss for words. What the heck did I just watch? I'll be right back with you. That was Smiling Friends Season 1, Episode 1, Desmond's Big Day Out. I don't know what I watched. I'm not sure what that was. I'm not sure how I feel. It had some funny parts. But overall, I'm just confused. I'm so confused on what I watched. It was so weird, man. And I love the weird. But this was just so weird. It's so weird. And the animation is all over the place. It's different styles and formats. And I don't know. But Mr. Plinkett, Mike from Red Letter Media, does a voice. So that's cool. I like him. I like when it went dark. I like some of the weird surprises. Like, I think the office president dude's going to eat whatever baby that was, but he ended up suckling it. That was weird. Didn't see that coming. That was funny. Mike's character, Desmond, I guess, funny. Him smiling after learning he could kill, funny. But overall, just weird, man. This is weird, man. This is weird. All right. Yeah, that's my first episode. Will I continue it? I don't know. It is up to you. All of you in YouTube land, if you want me to watch this show, like, comment, share, subscribe. Patreon link in the description below, I guess. I don't know if this is going to be, I don't know what I'm going to do with this show. So please, if you like it, like, comment, let me know, and I'll keep it going. But my reaction, I think, was just a bunch of me being weirded out with the occasional laughter and the grabbing of the forehead. So yeah, this is Mega, still confused, and signing off.